everybody, and welcome back. We'll continue from where we left off. Let's see. Last time, we couldn't get this thing to work. Malfunction. Nothing works. Okay, let's see now. Objectives. He's sighting outside. So let's go there. Map. I guess we're gonna do outdoor exploring. Unless we meet more monsters. In that case, we're gonna probably run by them. Nope. You're not touching me. Yeah, you're broken. Let's see if we can hack you. Now we made to you ours. What am I missing on this site? You gonna come down? I don't think I missed anything here. Who's gonna die first, me or him? I guess he died first. But we came very close. There's another one there. There's nothing here for me to do. That one's going crazy over there. Pretty much everything's corrupted. Yeah, come. Maybe we can use you against the robot. I mean, the monster. I have an extra weapon on our side. Okay, now get up and fight him. You're not gonna fight him? Fine. I guess when I hacked it, it will not attack me. New supervisory override. I see it. Just checking to see if I missed anything. Okay, let's go back now. I'm not repairing you guys. Stay broken. Because every time I repair them and I hack them, and somehow they turn against me after. Like somebody else hacks them. Or it could be the monsters. How did I miss this? Okay, this is the place I was the last time. Okay, let's see what's over here. Airlock.
Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Where are you? There you are. Heal me. Thank you. Don't we save it? Now we go outside. get our ass kicked outside. What? Loading again? I thought you were done loading.
Microgravity detected.
Hold bridge. Yeah, I know. Of course, there's nothing here. What was that again? It'd be nice if I stop hitting walls. What's that green dot there? Doesn't say. That one doesn't say. I think I have to be up there. But for now, let's look around here and see what we can find. Multi objectives there. So we're going up. If this way is up, what's that there? Crew quarters, no. Multi, okay. We don't want to enter that way. What's in there? Is it this way? Really? Oh, those are robots. I was looking at the robot. What the heck, they keep on shooting at me? It has to do something with that. Thank you. Maybe we could turn something to help us than against us. You better be worth it. Nice and simple.
Ghost Chub Intercept D operational. Sensitive server arcs F30 to F37.
Of my crew to the atmosphere controls and life support. We're going to clear out Dal's shit can operators and make sure there are no more mishaps with the air on this station.
Customized operators. You made the mistake of hanging teams. Flesh and blood is messy, Morgan, but it's the only thing
that runs. Server arcs F13 through F21.
The operator just kicked in. Meet me in the operator. We have important work to do.
We completed that. Hull bridge. I don't think I can repair that. No. That way. Let's see how many people are going to jump us now. Okay, how many monsters we're gonna see now? You're broken, right? Yeah, let me help you. Oh, you're broken also? Yeah, let me help you. What else is broken? Because I don't want to repair them and then next thing they turn against me. Dark, eh? Nothing. Oh, the rooftop. Okay. Files? No files. I've already seen all these. There's nothing here. But upstairs. Where's the way up? This way. Nothing there. Do I have control? No, I don't. He's below. Excuse me. Why this door is locked? Really? He's hiding?
I promised you my arming cape. All I ask is you hear me out first. And you can blow Talos 1 to pieces if that's what you think is best. I don't think you'll do it. I know. Because I used to think we couldn't be trusted to play with fire without burning the house down. But you convinced me. You showed me anything was possible, even if the price was steep. That part of you is still in there. We can make history, Morgan. Not those leeches on the Transtar board of directors, not Mom and Dad. You and I. Just like we planned. We got the data to confirm what you suspected. And Carl is broadcasting a neural signal. A secret message reaching to the stars. What I want to know is what is the message? And who is listening to it? I think you know. Ever since we first tested the Typhon neuromods, you've known. This fabrication plan is for the null wave device prototype you conceived. It will hijack the Carl signal and use it to deliver a massive shock to every Typhon organism at once. Take it. And the army key, like I pro... What? Morgan!
Wow. That's big.
Morgan, we're in life support now. It's all clear. Air's normal across the board. I lost some good people fighting the black boxes. and Dahl wasn't here. If you see him before I do, make him pay. Elazar out.
Is he dead? He's dead. Baro, take all his supplies. He doesn't need them. So we have to do this.
Okay, so my voice is obviously familiar. Probably sound more tired than usual. It's been never ending, setting up the rooms and protocols to test the new mods. The risk is substantial, but if we succeed, copying neural networks from the Typhon onto human minds is gonna change everything, so. I'm putting myself in the sim. I've done everything I can to make sure I don't wind up lobotomized. One last safety measure. Let me introduce October. Say hello. Hello, Dr. Yu. October will help you remember what you're supposed to do if things go sideways. Once testing starts, there's no going back. If... when they uninstall the mods and reset the test, it'll rewind me. I'll forget everything. Theoretically, they could keep me reliving the same day over and over, and I'd never know. If you're listening to this, that's probably what happened. It also means I don't know if I can trust my own brother. Alex won't like what I have to say next. I've started plans for a prototype null wave strong enough to kill every Typhon on Talos 1. I hid a copy of the plan on top of the data tower by the scary chair. You know the one I'm talking about. Alex agreed to explore the idea, but I know my brother. First sign of trouble, he'd rather blow it all up and blame someone else. So you're probably on your own. There's a lot at stake here. Too late to stick our heads in the sand. You know what to do.
Can I unlock this door? No. Okay. seems I have to go down. Main left. Before I go down, let me save it. Because I have a feeling I'm going to get my ass kicked. More down? How much more down can you go? I'm just curious. Of course. No wonder, so I guess that's what he meant once to try to contact. So many of them. Why not kill this one first? You got that right, too many moving parts. All right, let's heal. Come on, stop hitting things. I don't remember this. Couldn't have operate. Now it's fixed. Now it's working. Oh, I see. Okay guys, I'm gonna save it here and I will continue it another time. Thank you for joining me. See you in the next one. Bye bye everybody.